You're not looking at boobies again, are you?
No, Dad, I'm not looking at boobies. I'm just targeting specific Facebook followers and flooding them with misinformation in order to spread chaos.